Cześć, z tej strony Ziwak i witam Was w kolejnym odcinku z gry The Walking Dead. Zaczynamy epizod czwarty, który nazywa się Za każdym rogiem. Możemy spekulować, tak jak w ostatnim epizodzie był pociąg. I ogólnie tu jest taki, może nie spoiler, ale tutaj jest jeszcze chłopczyk. W sumie Doug jechał z nami chwilę pociągiem, więc dobra, to może być, że jeszcze wtedy jechał. Ale można tu wywnioskować, że w trójkę będziemy schowani w jakimś kanale. Nie ma reszty, więc albo reszta gdzieś na nas czeka, albo coś się z nimi stało. A teraz będzie przypomnienie, więc dla tych, którzy już się zgubili, co się działo, specjalnie nie wycinam tego. Przypomnijmy sobie, co się działo.
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Just get in. Figure out what to do with you.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay. But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Ah! Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
No, to jest ciekawe, kto tam na nas czeka. Kto się komunikuje? W ogóle Clementine, czemu nic mi nie mówisz? Zawiodłam się na niej. Mi nic nie mówić, mi... Żywe trupy. Okej, dojechaliśmy. Muchy już brzęczą. Miasto wymarłe. Nie wiem, czy znajdziemy tutaj kogoś innego niż trupy. O, idzie Kenny. Epizod czwarty, Za każdym rogiem. Chłopak się potyka. Nie kojarzę imion tych nowych ludzi.
Can't I just hold it?
O, jest kara.
Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay, sorry.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad. Mm-hmm. I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
Sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
Oh, no to nie. To ktoś tam jest.
Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
What the hell is this? Hello? Hello? I said, answer me!
Uciekajcie. Uciekajcie.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
No, znowu idą szwendaczki. Ej, cały czas tu są te same? Tam widziałam tą babkę, która już za nami chodziła.
Everybody, run!
Okej. Jakby podobne animacje postaci. Chłopa tą zdzielił. Oj, 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 oj. Bierz, 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 bierz. Rób coś. To jest ja, wiedziałam.
Little too close. Don't you think?
No, Ben, help her!
Na murek? No, weźcie coś, zróbcie. Zus, co za gnój. Fak, 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 fak. O, dzięki. Dzięki, dziaduś. Oj, Ben, ale sobie przerąbałeś.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Zjedzą go.
In trouble. We gotta help him. There's no time. We gotta go now.
I'll be fine.
Just go.
Mamy chorego, mamy Omida.
I'll get the door.
Może czymś zaregulujecie tą bramę?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
No spokojnie. Kenny zawsze znajdzie. Benowi to trzeba wpieprzyć.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah. Looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
Raczej nikt nie chciałby o tym mówić. Wszyscy to widzieli. Znaczy wszyscy. Przynajmniej ja to widziałam. Dobra, spróbuj to rozwalić. Okej, nie rozwalisz. Mam chyba tu trochę więcej czasu i tu nie muszę się spieszyć.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Yeah. I think maybe they did.
I think so too. I'm standing guard in case they show up.
Grzeczne dziecko.
We're gonna be safe inside real soon. Until then, just stay close to me, okay?
Okay.
Jak sobie siadło ładnie.
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound. You're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected. It could be.
No offense,
but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
She's just worried about you, man. Don't worry. We're gonna get you fixed up in no time. Just as soon as we're inside, okay?
Okay. Thanks, man.
Please go and help Kenny. We need to get him inside now.
Już. Chciałam z wami pogadać, żeby nigdzie, jakby, żeby nic mi nie uciekło. Tak.
Okay.
Bo tak jak uciekła mi scena z... Chyba kogoś. Buda. Tylko albo aż. Tak jak mi uciekła z tą laseczką, co ją zabili. Jak ona się nazywa? Z tą, co ją... Kurde, już imion nie pamiętam. Ale widzieliście z... Carly. O.
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise at least.
Ej, sztychówką moglibyście to...
No way I won't be able to bust through that. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
Nie zauważyli tego?
That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
Fajna sprawa.
So, where's the dog?
Co, ten pochowany? O jest, będziemy rozkopywać pseudozwłoki?
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet.
Jeszcze nie. No, wygląda na to, że będziemy kopać grób.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Clem, wyżej idź stąd.
What's buried down there?
Piesek.
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in Omid. Let Lee work.
Oh God, the smell.
No, raczej nie będzie to pachniało fiołkami.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Ojej.
Are you okay?
Klem się pyta.
It's just the smell.
O ludzie.
Are you sure you?
I said I'm fine, okay?
Zakopcie go teraz, co? Zakop go.
Stinks like hell.
Ej, czajcie? Rozgrzebał, śmierdzi i zostawia śmierdzące. I będzie walić cała okolica. Raczej to nie odgoni truposzków.
Feels nothing.
Yes! God damn!
Uwaga, bo teraz coś może stamtąd wylecieć. Myślcie, że Clem puścił.
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Szybko, 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 szybko. Jesus, idą.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
Dobra, dobra, dobra. Szybko. Nie dosięknie.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem, what do you see in there?
Otwórz drzwi, no.
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
Ej, jest pomocna.
Good, right? Yes, you did.
Świetna jest, naprawdę.
Can we maybe have
nie
this conversation
ma co jej opieprzyć.
Inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Szybko chodźcie. Zawsze to bezpieczniej niż na zewnątrz.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Ze struposze to wpadną. Mam nadzieję, że tą obrożę wzięli. Chociaż żaden truposz by się chyba nie przycisnął.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
A dom wygląda na opuszczony.
When were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us on the street. And we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
Żebyśmy się znaleźli w tym budynku?
Does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
Wszędzie. Każdą szafkę, lodówkę.
Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door. Understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Ej, mogłaby iść ze mną. Okej. Okay. Czy mamy kolejną lokację do sprawdzenia?
Hope we never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing.
Tak. Żarcie dla piesków? Mogę wziąć.
I'm not that hungry.
Okay.
Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Dobrze, najpierw sprawdźmy kuchnię.
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
A, myślałem, że sprawdzi, czy jest zamknięte.
All empty.
Standard. Wszyscy wszystko opróżnili, zanim uciekli. Wody nie ma.
Water's off.
No tak. W razie problemów przecież nic nie ma. Prądu też nie ma. Czyli zostać na dłużej tu się nie da. Mój pies, Walter. Lodówka pusta.
All cleaned out.
No, jeżeli to nie ci ludzie, którzy tu mieszkali, no to na pewno znaleźli się jacyś inni, którzy potrzebowali i sobie wszystko już pozabierali. Ta epidemia nie trwa 5 minut, nie?
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Okay.
How's it coming?
Powolutku. Butelka whisky.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind 2 bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
Ty to byś pierwszy brał whisky.
Whoever cleared this
chciałem to wziąć, a nie znowu nadpatrzeć.
Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight. Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
A, to ja myślałam, żebyś wziął, a nie.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Ja chcę wiedzieć, co tu jest napisane, ale nie mogę. Myślałam, że mogę to odczytać. Dobra. Okej, czyli gdzieś pewnie będzie sytuacja, gdzie coś na mnie wyskoczy. Nie wchodzisz? Nie chcesz tam zajrzeć, popatrzeć? Co to? Dziwne obrazy. Ktoś kogoś morduje, dusi? A kiedyś to się nieźle bawili z tymi obrazami. Jak dwie babki duszą, pamiętam w szkole było coś takie, jak dwie babki duszą jakiegoś innego, głowy mu urywają. Nie, spoko, powiedzmy sobie nad kominkiem, nie? Bardzo dobry pomysł. Dobra, zanim jeszcze pójdziemy sobie tam drzwi, pogadajmy. Kurde, ciekawe co z tym dziadkiem, pewnie umarł. Że jest jakimś Supermanem.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far so good.
So far, so good.
How's that couch treating you, Omi? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm all right.
I feel you.
No, mi nie ma kwaśną.
What do you guys think about this plan of Kinney's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kinney's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
Mm-hmm.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Sprawdzamy dalej. Jeszcze z Clem sobie pogadamy. Co by nie... zgubić jakiegoś wątku.
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
Dobrze, to jak już obiecałeś, Clem, to musimy posprawdzać. I pewnie gdzieś będą truposze. Bo nie bez powodu on się tak czai. Okej, schowek, znaczy szafa. Szafa.
Just one more to check.
To stamtąd wypełzną. Bankowa. Aha. Bo górę sprawdza ktoś inny. Dobrze. Już tu nawet coś słychać. Nie, wydawało mi się? Tu na bank ktoś będzie.
Jesus!
Okej.
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Dobra, to w środku nic więcej nie ma?
Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants.
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Chcesz skoczyć w ramiona truposzów?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Pilnuj. Jezu, trzeba będzie ostrożnie. Będzie chciał się zabić?
Kenny?
Coś tam się rusza?
Kenny, you okay, man?
Jezu, co to jest?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh my God.
Oj. Zabij go szybko.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
No, trochę tak.
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Before it was your own son. Now it's just a kid who needs your help. You can do this, Kenny. You need to do this.
I know. I just... Oh, God.
Dajesz, Kenny. Jak mu dam pistolet, mam nadzieję, że się nie zabije. Się wkurzę.
This'll make it clean and quick.
Błagam, Kenny, nie zabij się. Błagam.
It's okay. I'll take care of it.
Dobra. No to ja co zrobię? Standard.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine. I hadn't found her when I did.
No. Oj, oj, oj. Boję się, że tym... Dobra. Zrobiłam to nie pistoletem, żeby nie zwabić tutaj innych. Dobra.
Okay. We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Ze mnie straszny zabójca jest. No ciężka sprawa, no jakby faktycznie zostawienie mu pistoletu mogłoby sprawić, że powiedzmy zabijając innego dzieciaka poczułby się lepiej, ale dlaczego miałby się poczuć lepiej? Gdzie mogę jeszcze chłopca złożyć? Tylko grób. Coś mi tu śmierdzi. I to nie ten pies. Zaraz inne trupy poszedł, przyjdą i nie będziesz taki wesoły. W sumie teraz też nie jesteś wesoły, więc... Ale po prostu nie będziesz taki odważny, o. No szybko, chowaj go, bo to jest przerażające. Znaczy, nie czaję jednego. Nie czaję jednego. Zabił tyle ludzi, a pochowanie dziecka robi mu taki problem. czy jakby to jest odkupienie win za te wszystkie śmierci i tak naprawdę nie chowa tylko tego chłopca, tylko wszystkie te sytuacje, wiecie, że chowając to dziecko myśli o Kenem, o Daku, o Kati, o Marku, tak chyba było, temu ziomkowi, co chcieliśmy go zjeść. Ale wiecie, że chowając tą jedną osobę... Jezus Maria, ja pierniczę. Jesus Christ, fuck this shit. Ja pierniczę.
Hej! Hej!
Jesus, jak on w cieniu stał. Dobra, cicho.
Leech, what's going on?
Boże święty, ale się przestraszyłam.
Saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No,
yeah.
Too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Man.
Didn't get a good enough look.
Does it matter? I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
A osoba, która biegła na dachu, wygląda jak dziewczynka.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
Żywi też są przerażają.
We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
We only checked the house to make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
You search it if you want.
I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
To poczekaj sekundę.
Maybe it's not such a bad idea to check the place.
I said I'm done with this house.
Jesus, Kenny. Luz.
We can do both. Ben, you take one last look around the place. Grab anything that looks useful, while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
We need to focus on finding a boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train, remember?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Ja mam cię pilnować?
I'm worried about Omid. He's in bad shape. I need you to stay here. Keep an eye on him.
He's got Krista for that.
If it comes down to it, I can't rely on Krista to do what has to be done. Not with Clementine in the same house. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. You can count on me.
Good.
Czemu on się boi, że zostawię go samego? A ten ziomek mnie wystraszył. Infekcje. East Bay, Lincoln. Kenny jest zły. Dziwić mu się tyle przeżył. Ja się dziwię, że on jeszcze nie sfiksował tak strasznie, wiecie. W ogóle dziwię się, że chce mu się żyć.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean.
River's right up ahead.
Okay. Znowu.
Son of a bitch! That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Nie, nie, nie strzelaj. Nie, 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 nie strzelaj, bo nas zabiją.
What in the hell is going on?
I have no idea, but someone must be ringing those bells.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Ktoś się z nami bawi?
Let's keep moving.
Ale po co? Jakieś niewyjaśnione zagadki z przeszłości?
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
Nic nie ma, uciekajcie.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Nie wiem, co powiedzieć. Tu jest jakaś łódka. Ale utopiona.
This one might still be salvageable.
Kenny, get a grip. This boat is totally fucked.
Oh yeah? Know a lot about boats, do you? Tell you what, if I ever need an expert opinion on American history, I'll be sure to ask. But how about you leave the nautical shit to me?
Kenny, ale ona w połowie siedzi w wodzie zatopiona.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Psa, nieźle się porobiło. Dobra, był zapisik, więc ja w tym miejscu kończę. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał i do zobaczenia w kolejnym. Trzymajcie się, cześć.